This is Sensei David Osara from Judo Movement. Today we are putting up a demonstration of the knee drop Tai Otoshi that is very difficult to counter at competitions. First, I'm going to put up a demonstration of your regular Tai Otoshi, where you have to sleeve the collar. And the modified version, I'll do that again in slow motion. You step in with the right foot or with the lead foot, transfer your weight to your knee, block his movement like this. This is important. Your foot, your toes should be pointing in the direction where you're throwing your opponent. Once you get there, you still have your grip on him. One more time. Thank you for watching our videos. Thank you, Nogi Bear, for giving us the chance to preach, spread the gospel of judo. Thank you very much. Sensei David from Judo Movement.